£16.99, please. Thank you. Would you like that wrap?
No, thanks.
Thanks.
How much longer?
If you're bored, you can always leave.
What are we even doing here?
There's been a lot of antisocial behaviour on the estate. Vandals, hooligan, that sort of thing. Just been more visible, that's all.
Control to 7244. Appreciate you've got Jack in the car, Sarge, but there's been a robbery on the high street. PC Morris has the suspect detained, but he needs assistance and all other patrols are committed, and it's just around the corner.
7244 to control. I'm on my way.
Oh, what a waste of time. We didn't see a thing.
Good. Means it's working.
I can see you on a mountain somewhere, just you and your telescope. Or in an ashram. A friend of mine goes every year. Does yoga in a cave with a guru, drinking yak yogurt. Somewhere in Bhutan. Or a kibbutz. Why are you smiling?
Because just when I thought we were friends, it turns out you don't know me at all.
Just when I thought we were friends, you up and leave.
Thank you.
What for?
Oh, you know, everything.
I saw Cherry. How is she? Is she okay?
I haven't spoken to her.
Really?
Not yet.
Maybe you should.
Matt Connell, imagine my surprise.
Here we go. Plodding, son.
So you've come straight here from trying to nick that camera. Do you know what? You're too stupid to be out on the streets.
Not so hard now, are you?
Just keep out of it.
You've no idea, you muppet. Being on the streets is about respect. Respect and bottle.
Is it? And what's prison about?
Prison? Prison's about catching up with old mates, smoking a bit of weed, learning the latest scams. When your little boy's studying law, I'll be studying crime. The only thing is, my course will finish a lot sooner than his does. Bye, Plod.
Bye.
Are you going to do something?
Yeah, I am. I'm going to make sure this lady's all right. Okay, man.
Hiya.
Imogen.
Who did you think it was?
No one.
Nice mug, by the way.
Looking for your mum?
No, actually, you.
Okay.
I just thought that maybe no one would have had a chance to get you a going away present. So I bought you one myself.
You shouldn't have. Should I? Nice paper. Very appropriate. Thank you.
Oi, you coming?
I'm just getting some stuff down.
Yeah, I bet you are. Come on inside.
Right, last chance. Leave now without another word or you're nicked. I suppose you fancy this one, do you, Rob?
No. Looks like you two were made for each other.
Oh, funny. You know, he's wasted in the force. Should be a stand-up. Stephen Barnes, I'm arresting you for being drunk and disorderly.
Oh, right. He even smells a bit like you.
Oh, was I? Oh, yes. You do not need to say anything, but it may harm your defensive. Door, Gary.
You okay?
Yes. Thank you. I think so. Quite a scene. I only came to bring this. It's just a little thank you.
Cherry?
Come in!
All right?
Yeah, fine.
Okay, I thought maybe... What's going on?
one you made earlier?
How'd you guess?
That's fantastic. Oh, look. Everyone's in here. Karen? How did Heston tie a bow tie that big? What's Elaine supposed to be?
I don't know.
Oh, Julia.
Yeah, watch out, calendar girls.
Daniel, Zara, yes, thank you. And there's us. I'm going to miss you.
Come on, you're not really leaving.
Jerry. I am.
You're not. You're going away, but you're coming back.
I will come back to see you, but not to the mill.
But what about everyone here?
What about them?
Well, they want you to stay.
Well, actually, people are being pretty supportive.
Yeah, of course they are. They're putting it on. They're upset. They don't want you to actually go.
They'll get over it.
What about me? What am I going to do without you?
Jerry, don't. Please. I need to do this. I know I do.
Yeah, you're right. I'm sorry.
Don't be.
All day I've been thinking what I want, what I don't want, and I didn't actually think what is best for you. Everyone else did. Of course you should go, it's the right decision.
Thank you. I'll never forget you. Especially when I see anything pink, or glittery, or with tassels.
Right back at you.
Anyway, you got Jimmy now.
It's not the same.
It's better. He's a good man. You alright?
Yeah.
My son, he was about your age, but not as tall. A year ago today, he was run over and killed. Probably teenagers, the police said. Joyriding, they call it. It was only the middle of the afternoon. It just went down to the shops.
I'm sorry.
Two officers came to tell me. Oh, I was so numb, I must have sat there for an hour holding the same cup of cold tea. Eventually, one of them had to get back to work, but the other one stayed with me. The officer made sure I ate something, and he listened to me while I talked about Tom. And he held my hand, and he gave me tissues to cry into. And what a hard job that must be, comforting a complete stranger. But he did it.
Do you want me to see if I can find him?
Oh, no, it doesn't matter. They're always so busy, so much to deal with, I don't want to be a nuisance. But if you could just give it to him.
Of course.
Oh, you're very kind.
Sorry, which officer was it?
Oh, silly me. The one you've been with all day. Sergeant Hollins.
Surprise! Nothing to do with me.
Fine French fizz.
Thank you. Oh, nice sweaters, guys.
Tank tops, I think you'll find.
Yes.
Thanks. We thought that would be appropriate.
Very funny.
They wanted you to know that you're leaving a legacy.
Creepy clones. Very flattering. And thank you all so much for this.
All Cherry's idea.
Yeah. And, well, I really am going to miss you all.
We have a saying in my country. A man's got to do what a man's got to do. John Wayne.
Look at Jerry, the saucy minx.
Yeah.
So I get him in the cell and I ask him if he's got anything on him that could harm either him or me. And you know what he does? Dead serious. hands me a packet of fags. Listen, lad, you carry on, I'll catch you. So, did you get what you wanted? Warts and all?
I'm sorry, Dad.
What?
Just if I got in the way. I didn't realise. It's not as straightforward as I thought it would be.
No? Listen, a few of the lads are gonna go down the pub for a quick pint, if you fancy it.
Quick one?
Good. Where's the plant from?
Just from a fan.
A fan?
I'll explain down the pub.
Way over yonder is a place that I know, where I can find shelter from a hunger and cold. And the sweet taste in good life is so easily found way over yonder. That's where.
Hello, Mitch. This is a nice surprise.
I know.
Yeah.
When I get there.
Yeah, we're not going to
the first thing I'll see is the sun shining golden. Shining right down on.
So, how long has this been going on? Again.
All right, Heston.
Yeah, I'm sorry I ever met that two-faced twit.
I'm going to sit you down, we'll go over some questions, work on your technique.
Technique? All right, now we're talking.
Have mercy on me.
When a vice girl turns to God, the team get a whole truth nothing but shedding new light on a murder. New Tricks is at 9 tonight.
Something so small turn your whole world upside down. BBC Three explores the challenges of bringing up Britain in a season of hard-hitting documentaries from the front line of parenthood. Coming soon.
We've got the beautiful Cumbrian countryside, we've got sheep farmers, we've got a sheep...